Kicks it over to Connolly. Connolly steps in over the line. Takes a shot right on. And he dropped Gerber, and Gerber is down on the ice. I don't think that's something you should be cheering.
Took it on the right shoulder, I believe. One of those shots that you're glad it hit you, but you're not too happy about the result.
Yep.
Connolly really rifled this one from about 50 feet. It went off the defenseman's stick, Mazaros, and changed the direction just enough.
Oh, got him right in the mask.
And it got him right in the mask. I thought it was the shoulder.
How about from your vantage point, Rob Ray?
Oh, it hit him square right in the face, and you see the trainer Jerry over there right now checking around the side, his cheekbone area just under his eye. He got hit pretty good there.
Oh, he sure did. That was a bullet.
The last five games, Gerber's 4-1-0 with a 1.17 goals against average. Fourth in the National Hockey League in save percentage at .927. And he has inherited, through some good play, the number one goaltending job for Ottawa, something he lost last year.
Yeah, some of the fans were cheering when it happened, but then they settled down in a hurry when they realized that it was potentially an injury that could have amounted to a whole lot, but Gerber's going to stay in there.
Well, there's Emery. He was ready to get up and go in. Gerber looks like he's going to be all right. That mask, the wire, a hole there so he can, looks like it's big enough the puck could go through.
Yeah.
Right off the defenseman's stick, Gerber had no time to react. And he'll chalk it up. It's a good save.